the ground. Far inside that red prison lay a brave Irish soldier, as a life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland, to fight with mighty bravely with face. Then the yard rang out, was hoisted, the crooning was over, young was the man who would die like so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Devils in hell. There are no flowers blooming, but the shamrock is growing on the grave of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. The four courts at Dublin, the English bombarded, the spirit of freedom they tried hard to quell. But above all the dear rose the cry of surrender. 'Twas the voice of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. James Connolly and Sam.